I just recently did an interview on my brother Farookh Sensei's show, Ignition. And I was asked after the interview, what was my experience like? And what did I think of this brother Farookh Sensei? And I give him two thumbs up. One thing I noticed from the beginning is his discipline. And with the martial arts background like he has, I can see where all that discipline comes from. He lets you know that with God, you can have good health, success, and just be a motivating, positive person.